Namaste, aloha, welcome to Achievers News. Cyclone Yash, 8 lakh people affected in Jharkhand. Cyclone Yash may have weakened into a deep depression, but it unleashed copious rain and wreaked havoc in Jharkhand. State government officials said on Thursday that 8 lakh people have been affected by the cyclone and water level in several rivers, including Kharkhai and Subarnarekha, is above the danger mark. One person has been killed due to lightning in Bokaro, the officials added. This is the first time that Jharkhand is pummeled by a cyclone. Cyclone Yash, packing winds of up to 140 km per hour, made the landfall in Odisha's Balesar district. On Wednesday, the storm lost its intensity as it drove inland over Jharkhand.